Hello students, today we will learn about the Microsoft Windows. Microsoft Windows is one of the most popular operating systems. When you switch on the computer, the Windows operating system gets loaded into the computer memory automatically. While loading, the pictures of the Windows will appear on the screen. Desktops and icons. A few seconds after the Windows flag appears, you will see the following screen on the monitor with many small pictures on it. The screen is called the desktop and the small pictures are called icons.